Kaukungwa died last Sunday in Gaborone, Botswana, where he worked as defense attaché and Namibia's military representative at SADC headquarters. While in Botswana, the late Kaukungwa coordinated the participation of NDF troops in Exercise Tshwaragano II in 2018 and interoperability joint peace support operation between Namibia and Botswana.
Proceeding will be as follows. From now, the casket will be transported to Okahanja. The first memorial service will be conducted on Tuesday next week in Okahanja. Then the second memorial service will be conducted at Omalindi village, the home village, where the homestead of the late Colonel Kaukungwa is in Omthia Oshikoto region. That will be on Friday. That will be the second memorial service. On Saturday, we will then bury the late Colonel Kaukungwa at the cemetery in Omthia.
Before he was deployed in Botswana, Kaukungwa served in various commanding capacities, including a deputy commandant at the military school. He is survived by his wife and five children. Tioporta Ngipunya, reporting for MBC News, Benduk.